What I would like people to know the most about me is the fact that I'm human. Many times people think that anybody that's in a leadership position has this perfection in their background, and I don't believe in that. I think that the more human we are and the more vulnerable that we are with our stories and with our heart, the more that we can connect with people, because in the end, what we want to do as representatives is be there for the people that we serve. We can succeed because we have each other. We can succeed because we're already seeing significant numbers of people wanting to get out there and vote and ensure that the soul of our country is restored. And we're gonna be able to do this because we have citizens, people who are living in this country who truly believe in the values of our democracy. So don't lose hope. Rapid fire questions. Describe yourself in three words. Straightforward, passionate, and hardworking. Favorite movie, What Dreams May Come. Favorite meal, arroz con pollo. Biggest pet peeve, don't lie to me. What's my zodiac sign? I'm a Pisces. Favorite day of the week, every day of the week is good. Favorite song right now, This Is Me from the movie The Greatest Showman. Summer or winter, summer all the time. What's something you can't do? I can't play basketball. Cake or pie? Cake all the time. Cats or dogs? Both. Favorite candy? I don't have a favorite candy other than cake. Let's go with cake.
Hey everyone, this is Congresswoman Sherry Bustos. Thank you so much for stopping by our DCCC YouTube channel. If you like what you see, please subscribe. We'll be keeping you up to date with all of our latest news on our frontline and our red to blue candidates as we get closer to the November election. Thank you everyone. Stay safe and take care.